Now, an NDTV exclusive at a time when doctors are protesting, is there massive delay in the government orders of safety wear? Health Ministry has said that they have placed orders for personal protective equipment and ventilators, but is there a delay? Has only 1% of safety wear been delivered so far?
आज से दो महीने पहले जो देश में स्थिति थी, जो स्टेट लेवल पर जो पीपीज अवेलेबल थे, उसके दुगने पीपीज, यानी कि उतने ही क्वांटिटी में पीपीज हमने प्रोक्योर करकर आज हमने सप्लाई भी स्टेट लेवल पर कर दिए हैं. तो हमने पिछले दो महीने में करीब 20 लाख मास्क स्टेट्स को एडिशनल प्रोवाइड किए हैं और इसके साथ ही प्रोक्योरमेंट शुरू हो चुका है. और हम आने वाले समय में समझते हैं कि N95 मास्क को लेकर भी किसी टाइप की कोई दिक्कत फील्ड पर नहीं होगी. वेंटिलेटर्स मैं इससे पहले बता चुका हूं, करीब 49,000 वेंटिलेटर्स का ऑर्डर भी हमने प्लेस कर दिया है.
Well, let's go across to Arvind for more on this. And Arvind, so what do we know about this? Because we keep seeing protests by doctors, but the government claiming that they've placed that order. Has it actually reached the people who need it?
Gargi, we have access document showing a status of procurement of personal protective equipment, which is a safety gear for the doctors as on date. The document shows the status of domestic procurement of personal protective equipment. The document shows that the government has placed orders for 70 lakh personal protective equipment with 89 domestic suppliers. Out of the 70 lakh personal protective equipment, hardly 56,000 protective equipment have been supplied as on date. Out of 70 lakhs orders placed, only 56,000 personal protective equipments have been supplied as on date. If you could see the percentage of it, it's not even 1%. Hardly 0.8% of what we have ordered has been supplied as on date. The domestic supply is only 0.8%. So when we spoke to all these suppliers, what they claim that they have, the orders they have received is only at the last minute, and also because of the lockdown, because of the restrictions, that the supply, that the manufacturing is not up to the mark. So when we checked the order date, what we saw is that out of 39 orders that the government have placed as on date, at least only 5 have been placed before March 24. That is, only 5 orders have been placed before the lockdown, and the rest 34 have been placed only after the lockdown. If we could check the date wise, at least 24 out of the 39 orders placed, at least 24 orders have been placed only in this week. That is only from April 1st to April 10th. So this is what most of the suppliers are pointing to, saying that they have received the orders only at the last minute, and because of the lockdown and other restrictions, that they are not able to manufacture enough, and that's why it is resulting in a meager supply of only 0.8% of the personal protective equipment what we have ordered with the domestic suppliers. This is the personal protective equipment. If we could check them, N95 mask, government have ordered around 1 crore N95 masks with 3 suppliers, out of which only 20 lakh N95 masks have been supplied as on date. That comes to somewhere around only 20%. So we sought a detailed response from the health ministry regarding the steps taken by the ministry to speed up the production, to speed up the supply, but they have not yet responded to us.